So for this drill, we're going to do 5 high-level singles in a row, and we're going to finish the 5th one with our run-the-pipe thigh pry. Quickly, to demonstrate the high-level singles, we're grabbing wrist control on both sides. We're in our ready posture. I'm going to tap his head with my lead leg hand and then take a trigger step to my lead leg side, eyes looking at my forehead target. I move forward, I grab the leg, and I still have the wrist. I'm going to let it go and then continue to do the same thing. I start by setting my stance up on my back leg toe, tap with the lead leg hand, trigger step, hit. On the 5th one, when I finally get here, I'm going to secure the leg between my legs, grab the rubber, run the pipe, thigh pry, take it up and lock it down, and now finish any way that you like from up here. Up to you.